everyone, welcome back to Cerita Octavia. Today I'm going to review a ring from Bulgari. So I bought this ring in 2017 and I would like to share with you how does the ring look like. So without further ado, let's open the box with a receipt, also in the same color like the paper bag with Bulgari emboss on it. It comes also with a certificate. And also this is the booklet, they make it together here. And also it comes with this travel pouch, they give me this travel pouch. You can put your ring inside if you are traveling. Also in the same color, the champagne color with Bulgari print on it. They have everything tone in tone. Certificate and also the booklet in this color, the travel pouch also in this color. The envelope from the receipt is also in this color. And this is the box. Also with the same color, champagne color, with this ribbon. Of course, I repackaged this one because I had already wear this ring since 2017. It's just to let you know, when I bought it, it is more or less like this, in this condition. So let's open it. The same color with the Bulgari print on it. It's really tone in tone, in only one color. They designed everything in the same color. And let's open the box. Also another box for the ring with the same color also, and this is the ring. This is B01 with 3 bands. So I have chosen these 3 bands because it is not too thin and also not too wide for me, not too thick. This is the perfect size for me. This is from yellow gold. So let's have a look closer. This ring with this Bulgari emboss or Bulgari print in both sides, these sides and also in these sides. And this ring is from 3 parts. This is the first part, the second part and 3 parts. So, and it is inspired from the Colosseum in Rome. That's why they made this ring in this design, 3 bands. This is from yellow gold, 18K. This ring is in the size 51. So when I bought it, I used my index finger to measure this ring. But then I realized it's very nice because I can wear it in my index finger on my left hand and also in the middle finger. It's also fine, it's not too tight, it's not too big, it fits also easily. And then on my right hand also in index finger, it is also fits very easily. It is not small, it is not too tight, it's not too big, so I can also wear it here. If I want to wear one ring in one hand, then I only put this ring in my middle finger or in my index finger. So that's why this size fits perfectly for me. 51, this is the size. And I can also put in this finger, but in my ring finger, I don't like it because it is too thick. So it's a little bit annoying between one finger to another finger when you want to put your fingers together like this. Since 2017 I purchased this ring, it scratches, of course, absolutely scratches, because every single gold that you buy, it must have scratches. It's hairline scratches, every kind of gold, no matter which brand it is, it will scratch. But you can't see this, look, it's still shiny. You can't tell if has scratches or not. You can find the scratches only if you really have looked very closely, otherwise you cannot see that. It's still beautiful, it's still shiny. I'm happy with my purchase. This ring is movable, means that, let's see, it's not easy, really not easy to make this camera focuses on. This is what I mean. You can press this if you see this one. This is movable like this. You can push it and you can also pull it. I don't know why they designed this ring in the movable design. I don't really understand why, what is the reason, but I'm fine with that. So if you want to pull out or you want to take off your ring, you can take from this part, from the inner part of your body here. It is better because this ring is constructed from 3 parts, the first part, the second part and the third part. So if you take this ring out from this side, from the outer part of your body or your finger, so one day it will detach from the other part. So it's better if you take the ring off from the inner part of your body like this. So at least you prevent this from the early broken ring. So everyone, this is the review for today. Thank you very much for watching Cerita Octavia. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!